back. In the trailer.
Or Tay Vision.
Tay Vision. TV Tay. Hi, I'm Tay, and I sing in the Unity Crowd.
They would wear the tightest pants possible. Some days they look short, some days they look tall. They pretend they were really active, but they're not really. They like to have fun. I don't know, good sense of humor. Sarcastic. Maybe.
What the fuck?
Oh. Tom Falcone, not giving up. Fuck.
Damn, girl.
Right after this, I can do that. Right. That's Tom. Tom would be the dad. And the wife would be, something I know about our band.
Oh, yeah.
We try every day to kind of let people know that we're like personal and we like to hang out, we like to talk to people, things like that. Look at this again. No, yeah, this is like, you guys are like the eighth round of people to come up. Yo, this is Vinny. I'm just introducing the entire tour.
How does it feel? We just ruined your interview.
No, you didn't ruin it at all. I was just talking about how, like, I'm a personal person. I like to talk to people, so.
You do? Cool. Yeah. Okay, yeah. Well, okay, bye. You had your chance,
but baby, I know what's happened. I just can't think of it off the top of my head. It probably had something to do with Mike Ferry. A rumor that started between the band. Definitely been something, I just can't think of it. It's probably something like, I don't know, I really can't even think about it. I don't know, but probably. I would definitely want Jake and Zach on my side because they're the ones that work out every day, so I really wouldn't have to do anything. I'm trying to think. I feel like I would definitely need Mike on my side because he's like very quick with words. He'd be like the verbal fighter. And then I'd just kind of be cheering on the sides. Yeah, definitely those guys. But now that's just a memory. I can't figure you. I trade places with, I guess just currently, any of the Mayday guys, because they live in a warmer area than New York. My name would be Tay J. I might put a Lil in front of there, I'm not really sure. And I would definitely collab with like a singer. If I was a rapper, I'd definitely collab with like Bruno Mars or something like that. Something moments like every day. I don't know. I think I like when fans come up to me and tell me like, you know, how our songs have maybe affected them or like how they can relate to me even through my personal life. Like, cause I'm pretty open on Tumblr, I guess. I'm bold. And I guess, you know, sometimes I think it's a good thing because sometimes it kind of backfires because some people aren't really used to hearing like the truth, I guess, about things or, you know, just upset. I'll just say how I feel it or whatever. And, but yeah, like, so people can relate to me that way, and it's just, like, that's always humbling to know that, like, you know, to know that fans kind of see that we're normal. Like, there's no such thing as, like, a non-star anymore, so it's not now, you know? So it's cool, I don't know, it's like a satisfaction thing for me, it's just, like, I can't be myself, and that's fine, so that's always really humbling. Jurassic Park, all the time. they just get to like Jurassic Park and there's like that dinosaur in the cage and we're always like, "Res the cage!" And then the dinosaur escapes, like, "Shoot ya!" So yeah, that's kind of our... When you found that puzzle piece, missing... Oh, God. Any movie. I would love to have it in a Disney movie only because it's probably something I would watch. Or like a Pixar movie, that would actually be Pixar or Disney movie. It'd be amazing. Maybe Toy Story 4. If that's even real. But yeah. Shameless. Yeah. The TV show. Mm-hmm. Love that show. What about me is Shameless? I don't know. Explained it just kind of like my, I guess, honesty. Somehow I've always found a way. Yes.
Alright. Making me nervous.
Huh?
What's he doing? He's making me nervous.
Oh, he went on the bus.
Oh. I'm like,
Wait, what? I'm so distracted right now. It's so creepy.
Alright.
Wait, what is it? Sorry.
I thought we were friends.
Okay. We are friends.
I just thought we were friends.
I just get picked on.